This stretch is called the seated calf stretch. Keeping your knees straight, place a strap or roll towel around the ball of your foot. Pull your toes back towards you until you feel a stretch in your calf. We want you to hold this for about 30 seconds and to repeat 2 times on each side.